diamonds on fleek. Bitch, I ain't talking about heat. Put it on screen. Straight up. Screen. Straight up. Screen.
Y'all know me. I'm extra. So, you know, I had to do that for the one time. Hey guys, what's up? It's me. You already know I'm here with another hair video. It's been a while since I did a hair review. I say that every video. It's been a while since I did a hair review. All right, so basically I got this wig from MoonMagic Hair on Aliexpress. The hair was red. You probably saw it from homecoming, at the tailgate, or the pep rally. This hair was red, like cherry red. And I was like, you know, I can't wear this like this every day. Like, it's just too bright. I need to tone it down some. So basically this hair was I think an 18 inch. Something like that. I forgot. I think it was an 18 inch lace wig from MoonMagic Hair. I only paid $110, and that's low because me personally, I'm not trying to pay over $200 for hair. I'm not even trying to pay over $180 for hair. So the fact that this was $110, for Brazilian straight, I'm gonna turn around. Like, guys, I love it. So, I'm on my ottoman, so that's why I'm turning around like this. But I love this hair. It's Brazilian straight. I wanted to try something different because I always get body wave. But I was like, every time you get body wave, if you flat iron it, sometimes it goes right back to, you know, wavy. If it's humid, it go back to its pattern. Well, I wanted strictly straight hair, so I had to worry about that. So I love it, and I dyed it black, but the thing is, it came out a little bit more cranberry, as you guys can see. This hair doesn't tangle at all. Like, it's just amazing. I love it so much. My neighbor hooked me up because earlier my sideburns were jacked up, so I was like, neighbor, honey, I need you to help me. So she got me right. But other than that, I love it. Has its flow to it, you know what I'm saying? It's shiny. I love this part. I didn't have to dye the knots at all. It came the way it came, and I love it. And the way I dyed the hair, I did the watercolor method. So basically, that was my first time hearing about it. I thought I needed like tin foil to dye hair, but literally you get like a bucket of water, hot water, put the dye in it, and you dip the hair, and you just move it around, and then boom, it's dyed. So about one more level from this, it will probably be black. Because it's cranberry looking, you know, a little highlighted. But I like it though. So this is MoonMagic Hair on Aliexpress. Usually they have coupons on there. But this is the Brazilian straight 18 inch. And I love it. And I had it for about, since October. But I'm going to really start wearing it more. So this is like my initial review. You know what I'm saying? Because I haven't worn it every day of the week. So far, this is it. And I will get back to you guys maybe in another month. So, bye.